today we'll pick up we'll pick one verb. For example, I will pick one verb of ale, and we'll do entire grammar of ale. How to speak in present, again how to speak past, future conditional, conditional passive, subjunctive. Is it clear to you? Let's see how this pattern works. Now, for example, we have verb ale. Now, ale is my verb to go. Is it clear to you, team? So, the moment I will conjugate ale verb, right, in terms of I go, you go, he, she goes, what I will do? So, repeat after me. This is very, you know, very simple case in present tense. We already have done a lot of times. Today, we'll cover up entire grammar in one session. Speak in present, past, future, conditional, conditional passes, future, interior, everything we'll cover today. Okay. So let's repeat this. First, we'll speak for present. Repeat after me. Je vais is to I go, because aller is my verb to go. The moment I will convert aller verb, because these are the irregular verbs, we have to learn we have to understand this, you know, conjugation by heart. So, je vais is to I go. Repeat. And team, you have to repeat after me. You have to repeat with me. Je vais is to I go. Tu vas is to you go. Il, elle va is to... Team, you have to participate with me. Vous devez participer avec moi. Si vous voulez augmenter votre niveau de français, dans votre, si vous voulez enrichir votre niveau de grammaire, dans votre langue française, vous devez parler, vous devez participer avec moi. C'est clair, team. Is it clear to you? If you really want to grab, you know, the good level, so you have to participate with me. Okay. So je vais is to I go.
Tu vas. Je vais.
Mm-hmm. Repeat. Je vais. Il, elle va.
Il, elle va.
Nous allons. Il, elle va. Nous allons. Vous allez. Vous allez. And il, elle va. Vous allez. This is my present tense. So je vais. I go, tu vas, il, elle va, nous allons, vous allez, il, elle va. Now, team, one thing you have to understand over here, what would be the passé composé, the past of l'imparfait? What would be the passé composé, the past of aller verb? So, aller is my verb to go. So, over here, the past of aller is A-L-L-E-A-G-U. Is it clear to you? The past of aller is e aq, because a sound we called as obviously. What is past? So team, in case of you have e running verb, right? So in case of e running verb, your past would be e a wala symbol. Is it clear to you, Amarjeet? Is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now, team, one thing you have to understand, in order to create past tense, either I will take the help of avoir verb, or either I will take the help of être verb. It means, in order to conjugate past tense in French language, either I will take avoir verb present tense, either I will do être verb present tense. One thing you have to understand, in French language, we divide the verbs in categories. Like very few verbs which belongs to être family verb, and major we have our family verb. But aller verb, you have to understand that aller verb belongs to my être family verb. Repeat after me. Aller verb belongs to my être family verb. So if I will say I went, I have to use être present first. It means je suis, because être present is je suis. Je suis allé. A wala symbol. Over here, you have to understand one thing. If you are a girl and you will say, I went. So if you are a girl, you have to add one E over here for a girl. Je suis allé. Yes. Is it clear to you? Team, you have to understand, in order to make past tense, you have to use avoir verb, either être verb. But yes, we have to understand which verb belongs to which family. Aller verb belongs to être family. Repeat after me. Aller verb belongs to my être family. There are only 14 verbs. which belongs to other family, plus our verb is alag pattern, they're different pattern, and the rest verb we have our family verb. So je suis allé, I went. Clear? If I will say you went, so I have to use first être present tense. Tu es is to you are. Tu es allé. Is it clear to you, my team? Now, for example, if I will say he, she went, so then we have il, el, because we have être verb is il, el, a, and we have allé past tense, a, l, l, e, a wala symbol. Il, el, a, talé. If we have allé, talé, so I have to add e over here. Is it clear to you, team? Clear? Then we have nous. What is être nous? Nous sommes. Is it clear to you? Nous sommes allés. Now, team, one thing you have to understand over here. If we have nous sommes allés, right? See, only in case of être family verb, not in our family verb. We have to insert e at the end if there's a female. If there is a plural, nous sommes, we went. Lot of people, they went, we went. So we have to insert over here s for a plural. Is it clear to you? Then we have you formal, vous, être is vous êtes. Clear? E, we have a circumflex, that chapeau, hat, laga, e ke upar humara hat hai. Vous êtes allé. If we have a lot of people in terms of, you know, because vous êtes, maybe you all are went. So vous êtes allé, you went in terms of formal. And we have il, el, son, because être we have il, el, son, allé. Now over here, if we have a il, plural, il, el, son. Il son talé, so we have to insert s over here because that's a plural. But we have also talé, we have a female. So for female, I have to add e, and for plural, we have to add s. So for also talé, we have to insert es, and for il son talé, we have to insert s. Is it clear to you, team? Team, tell me, is it clear to you? Cuckoo, Meher.
So, yes, what is the meaning of son?
Som. What is être conjugation, Amarjeet? What is être verb in terms of present tense? Have you done irregular verbs, Amarjeet?
Yes, sir.
What is être verb? Tell me.
Yes, sir.
What is être verb? Tell me. Tell me, Amarjeet.
Yes, sir.
No, no.
Present. Sir.
Je suis. Hame we.
Je suis tu.
Yes, because we are doing intensive course, Amarjeet, TEF portion we are touching. So we have to do practice for entire stuff. Je suis tu es, il a, être present tense.
Yes.
Is to I am.
Yes, yes.
Clear?
Yes.
You are in a stage wherein nous sommes is very, you know, common now. So you have to understand new song. What is who? Who is it? Clear, team?
Yes.
Is clear?
Yes.
You already have the video session, right? For irregular verbs.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Right. So new song, zale, Claire. So for example, if I want to convert ale verb with lem parfait. Because today we'll pick one verb and we'll do entire verbs. Lem parfait, we called as past continuous tense. Lem parfait, we called as I used to go, I used to do, I used to, you used to go. That sense, we have lem parfait. Lem parfait, we have past continuous tense in English. I was going. So what is the formula of lem parfait we have done? The formula of lem parfait is we have to convert the verb with nous. What is nous? Nous allons. Clear? And we have to eliminate O and S from the end. And we have to insert a formula of AIS. AIS. AIT. IONS. IEZ. And AIENT. So over here we have allé. Allé. Is it clear to my team? Because we have to do first, in order to make lamb pathway, we have to go for new present tense. Okay, new with allo, A-L-L-O-N-S. I have to eliminate O-N-S. And it is just, I have to put the A-L-L, I have to take it from above, and that is all good to go. Is it clear to your team?
Yes.
Clear, yes. Team? So repeat after me. Jale is to I was going. Chiwale is to you were going. Cuckoo, is it clear to you? Ilel ale. Is it clear to you? Say clear, my team. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Clear. Vu zalie. And il el zale. Say clear. Is it clear to my team? A L L A I E N T. Say clear. Cuckoo.
Yes, sir.
Now, team, over here, what would be the future of ale verb? What would be the future of ale verb? So, over here, the future of the ending of future is, repeat after me, re,
re, ra, ra,
ra, ra, ro,
ro,
re,
re,
ro,
ro.
Now, one thing you have to understand, team, listen to me. The future of ale will start from I. The future of ale will start from I. Is it? It is just we have to insert I over here. Is it clear to my team? The future of ale starts from I. For you learn, right? I will, you will, right? I will go. Why? Because W I L L you have learned in English, right? You learned in English. So team, the same, because there's something which we have to understand. The future, repte apremwa, the future of ale, repte apremwa, the future of ale is start from I. Is it clear to you? So I can say jire, jire is to I will go. Chu ira, you will go. Say clear, cuckoo. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Ilel, ira, no zero.
Ira.
Is it clear to my team? Hello, is it clear to you? Team, hello. Bonjour.
Yes, sir.
Clear? Now,
yes,
il, zero. So, repte apre moi, jire, tu ira, il el ira, no zero, vous zire, il el zero. Repte apre moi, s'il vous plaît. Repeat, please.
Jira, tu ira, il el ira.
Jire,
Jire,
Tiu Ira, Ilel Ira,
Joire,
Ilel Zero. Because we have to combine S and I sound over here. Now, team, one thing I will explain to you now. Now, for example, we have a consonant ending. And the next word is starting from a vowel. We have to combine the sound Z. Nu zero, vu zire, il el zero, say clair, cuckoo. Is it clear to you?
Sir, please repeat. Sir, please repeat.
Okay. What I'm saying is, for example,
yes.
For example, if any of the word is ending from a consonant like S, say clair, and the next word is starting from a vowel. The word is ending from a consonant and the next word is starting from a vowel. You have to combine the sound. Nu zero. Vu zire. Say clair. Combine the sound. Say clair. Ilel zero. Say clair. Jire. J I. Jire. Tu ira. Ilel ira. Nu. Combine the sound. Zero. Combine the sound. S I. Zire. And ilel zero. Say clair, my team. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Now, team, one thing you have to understand, we are doing, what is present perfect tense in English?
Have, plus third form of
verb. Right. Now, what is present perfect tense in French? One thing you have to understand. Team, in order to make, present perfect tense, that we called as, in French, we call it pluca parfait. रे प्रेम हुआ प्लू का पार्फ है. प्लू का पार्फ लैम पार्फ है इज डिफरेंट एंड प्लू का पार्फ है. प्लू का पार्फ है से दिलकुआ से वॉच प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस. प्लू का पार्फ है. Is it clear to you, my dear? Pluka parfe is my present perfect tense. Aptim, tell me one thing. As the word says pluka parfe, it means he's saying lem parfe. Repte apremwa. Lem parfe plus past tense of the verb. Let me explain to you what is that. Tim, listen to me very carefully and open your mind, please. Okay. We are doing has have, like I have gone.
Clear?
I have gone. One thing you have to understand, in case of French, in French language, if there is a past activities, like we have done past, I went, je suis allé, we have done, right? What is the past tense? Tell me, in French. What is the formula of past tense in French? The literally formula of the literally.
No.
One second, please. Yeah. One second. Okay. Yeah. Sorry. So literally formula of past tense is.
At the word.
I have to use avoir vo present tense. Either I have to use être present tense. Pepe. It means past.
Past tense of the participle.
In case of past, repeat after me. In case of past, repeat after me. Team, bolo na.
In case of past,
we have to go with these type of formulas. Now, for example, we have I have gone, right? And we have a verb I went. Both are past. Tell me yes and no. Both are past.
Yes.
Hello. Tell me, team. Yes. Both are past, right? So what is the formula of past? You said formula of past in French is être, either our present tense plus past tense of the verb. But I went is my past indefinite tense, right? Be my past indefinite tense. Cuckoo, tell me yes and no.
Right.
Yes.
So if there is a past indefinite tense, I am using être, our present plus past tense of the verb. But if there is I have gone, in that case I will use, because past is always a case of être and avoir. Clear? In French language, past is always the case of être and avoir. So I have gone is also past. So in that case, I have to use être, either avoir, l'aime parfait. In above, we are using être, avoir, present tense. Tell me yes or no. In past indefinite, I'm using être, avoir, present tense plus past tense of the verb. But in case of I have gone, I'm using être, avoir, l'aime parfait plus past tense of the verb. Very simple. So it means you came to know it in case of any past activities. In case of team, Mesa, repeat after me, then only you will come to know the concept. Repeat after me. In case of any past activities in French, repeat after me.
In case of any past activities
in French, either I have to use être,
plus past tense of the verb.
Provided it is depend, if we have I went simple past tense, I have to use être, our present tense. If there is a I have gone, it means pluka parfait. Pluka parfait itself says parfait. So être, avoir, l'aime parfait plus past tense of the verb. C'est clair. Now the question arises, what is être, verb, l'aime parfait, which we have done in a previous session? What is l'aime parfait of être? L'aime parfait of être is what? The formula is what? AIS. We are talking about être l'aime parfait. Clair. I-O-N-S. I-E-Z. And A-I-E-N-D. We have done the past session. So être l'aime parfait will start from E-T. Starts from E-T. Is it clear to you, my team? Starting from E-T. Clair. But E over here, we have E ague. We have to count A. E. E, we have right hand side single, symbol A. So, jete. Jete, tu ete, il el ete, nous étions, vous étiez, il el zetin. C'est clair. Team. Amarjit.
Yes, sir.
What is avoir? L'imparfait then? AIS. AIS. AIT form is same, right? Cuckoo. IONS. IEZ. Yes. And AIENT. As I explained to you, this only in case of eth, we are not doing the same formula, but the rest verb we are using the formula. Like we have to convert the verb with what? Nous conjugation. So nous, our is, our of nous is what? Nous avons. Tell me, team.
Yes. Nous avons.
We have to remove ONS. You left with AV, and AV you can insert over here. Is it clear to you, team? So what I can say? J'avais, tu avais, this is l'imparfait. Il est lavé, c'est clair. Nous avions, vous aviez, coucou, is it clear to you, my team?
Yes, yes, yes.
Il, elle, avait, c'est clair. Now, for example, if I will say, I have gone. Now, gone is my aller verb, and aller belongs to my eth family verb in terms of past. Team, learn karna hai, I will give the list of the verbs. I will give the list of the verbs which belongs to eth family verb and which belongs to our family verb. So, one thing you have to understand, aller is my leg movement verb. There's a movement in the legs. So that belongs to my eth family. It is how you can do the practice for this. Okay, but not in every cases, right? So ale belongs to my eth family verb. If I will say I have gone, so I know because I have to use eth our case because that's a past, but I have gone. So in that case, because that we called as pluka parfait sentence, pluka parfait, because pluka parfait, let me write it down, pluka parfait, because these type of tenses, I have gone, that we count as pluka parfait. Now, pluka parfait, I have to use ale eth. Ale belongs to my eth family verb. So, past, hai, this past, I have gone. So, I have to use eth, lem parfait. So, it is jete. Is it clear to you, my team? Jete, zale, eagu, a symbol, past tense wala symbol. So, jete zale. If you are a girl, you can add E over here. Say Claire. Cuckoo. Is it clear to you, my team? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Clear? If I will say, you have gone. So, I can say, tu ete zale. Say Claire. Cuckoo. Il ete tale. Il ete tale. Why tale? Because ending from T and starting from A, combine the sound, consonant ending and A vowel starting, combine the sound, il ete tale, say Claire. Cuckoo, is it clear to you? L ete tale, L we have a girl, so I can insert E at the end, L ete tale, nous étions zale, nous étions zale, cuckoo. We have insert S at the end because we have a plural. Plural. Say Claire. Vous étiez zale. Say Claire, cuckoo. Is it clear to you, my team? So, répète après moi. J'étais zale. Tu étais zale. Il était talé. Elle était talé. Nous étions zale. Vous étiez zale. Il, elles étaient talé. C'est clair, coucou. Clear, team? Clear?
Yes.
Team, very important. And don't worry, session is under recording. For this season, we are covering the grammar portion. And this will run for 2 days. say Claire, we'll work on different things. Is it clear to you, team? Team Amarjeet, is it clear to you? Meher, are we?
Yes, sir.
Claire, we? Now, for example, if I will say I would go, we have done I will go, and where we have Jire, Chu, Ira. If I will say I would go. Team, we have lamp parfait ending AIS, AIS, AIT, IONS, IEZ, AIENT. In case of would sentence, very simple. With lamp parfait ending, you will insert R. With lamp parfait ending, you will insert R. Team, only very simple. Would is with the help with the lamp parfait ending, you will insert R. That would be would. Now, would again. Because I would go, I have to insert I over here because for I future, sorry, to go, go future, we have to insert I because we start from I in future, clear? So over here, we have jire is to I would go. Chu ira is to you would go. Il el ire is to he, she would go. Nous irions, c'est clair. Vous iriez, c'est clair. Clear? Now, over here we have il and zire. C'est clair, team. Coucou. Is it clear to you, Cuckoo?
Yes.
Clear? Now, team, for example, one thing you have to understand, ether verb and our verb. Now you came to know without ether and our verb, there is no French.
Yes.
Now you know the importance of ether, our. So you have to understand entire verb sentence, entire tense of ether and our. So if we have a ether future, like you have done ether lamp parfait, right? Ete and ave. So if we have ether future, what is the formula of future? Re, ra, ra,
ro,
re, ro. But in case of ether future, that will start from se, se, say clair cuckoo. Say clair cuckoo. Tell me, team. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Clear, sir.
So I can say, je serai is to I will. Tu sera is to you will. Il, elle sera is to he, she will. Nous serons, we will. Ils, vous serez, c'est clair. Ils seront, elles seront, c'est clair, coucou. Now, team, what is our future then? Repeat after me. Re, ra, ra. Cuckoo. Repeat after me. Cuckoo.
Re, ra, ra.
Re, ro. Say, clair, cuckoo. But my our future is start from AU. Is it clear to you, cuckoo? Is it clear to you, cuckoo? Tell me, cuckoo. Hello.
Clair, sir.
So, jore is my I will have, our future, chiora, team il el ora, se clair cuckoo, nous zorons, se clair cuckoo, vous zore, se clair cuckoo, il el zorons, se clair. Now, what would be would of ether? So, what is the formula of would? I have to start from lamp parfait. Clair team, cuckoo, and with lamp parfait ending, I have to insert R. That would be my would ending. Say clair cuckoo. Cuckoo, is it clear to you, team? Mais équipe, is it clear to you, my team? So
this is for ether or avier? Avier.
Form ending is same, but it could be any verb.
Okay.
Right? Ending of future, any lamp parfait, Wood is same. It could be any verb. Say Claire.
Okay.
Now, over here, we have, one second, please, yeah? One second. Okay, cuckoo. So, now, would start from, obviously, evidamo, S-E, because that's a future. Say, Claire, team. Is it clear to you, team? Hello, cuckoo, is it clear to you? Hello.
Yes, sir.
So, je serai is to I would. Tu serai. Say, Claire, cuckoo. Cuckoo, is it clear to you? Nous serions, vous seriez coucou, and il, elle serait, say Claire coucou. Now team, what would be the would of avoir? So same ending, R-A-I-S, R-A-I-S, because with, you know, l'imparfait, A-I-S. Say Claire coucou. Is it clear to you, coucou? Coucou, is it clear to you, my team? Response corona cuckoos. Hello.
Claire, sir.
Claire? So but your response karo. Jore. Samajare cuckoo aapko. Kyunki, why? Because we have the future of our is starting from AU. It could be would and will. Say Claire, my cuckoo. Is it clear to your team?
Claire. Yes, sir.
Claire? Claire, if you're cleared, then raise your voice. Yes, we Claire. Speak loudly. Parlez fort, en fort, s'il vous plaît. Parlez fortement, s'il vous plaît. Speak strongly. If you are clear with your terms, tell me, is it clear to you? Is it clear to you?
Sir, a doubt hai. Jo humne piche ja sarai, tua sarai kara tha, uski kya hamari English mein conversation ban rahi hai?
Ja sarai is I will.
I will. Okay.
Sorry. Sorry. And just sorry, that is I would. R-A-I-S. Clear.
Okay.
Now, team, please tell me, if you are clear, then tell me we clear. And parlez en fort, s'il vous plaît. It means speak strongly. If you are clear, then I will come to know. Tell me. Is it clear?
Clear, sir.
We clear. Amarjit, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Then why you are crying? Then speak strongly, na? Yes, clear. Why you sad? You're looking very sad. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Then speak strongly, bachche. Is it clear to you? Amarjit, bachche, is it clear to you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It is clear.
Yes. That voice I am looking forward, because if you're not clear, then ask the question 100 times. Claire.
Okay.
Say Claire, because team, this is the base of the conversation. If you say I would have gone, you would have gone. What to say in French? Whenever you are not aware of would have, could have, what is that? Say Claire, bachcho. For this season, team, we are picking one verb and we are doing the sentences so that you will come to know at least. Say Claire cuckoos.
Yes.
And don't worry, team. Entire session is under recording. For this season, we are doing the recordings. So I know, because this is very intensive session, and obviously you require a recording of this session. Don't you think so? Tell me, team.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Right. So after the session, you have to watch those recordings 2 times, 3 times, and then you'll come to know the more concept. Say Claire.
You.
Yes.
If I will say, I will have gone. Bolte ho English mein?
Yes.
If you will say, I would have gone. Hypothetical situation. Oh, beautiful sense hai ye. Ab team, over here we have gone and gone. It means kahin na kahin, this is a past activity. I'm not sure. Hypothetical, but that gone is past. So as I convey to you, in case of past, we have to use either être or avoir. Kahin bhi past aa raha hai aapka French mein, anywhere. If you're getting any past, beshak, I would have gone. You would have gone.
I'm not sure this hypothetical situation, but gone is the past. So in case of any past connection, you have to use either ether or avar. But what conjugation you will use of ether or avar? Because this is I will have gone. Now gone, go is my ale, full verb is ale, and ale belongs to avar or ether family verb. Tell me, team. Ether?
Ether.
So you will pick I will have gone. Gone is what? Past of ale is what? Gone. A-L-L-E agu. A-L-L-E. A wala symbol. Is it clear to your team? Bachyo, is it clear to you? Gone is past, right? But what is I will have? It means ether.
Future.
I will say Yes, sorry. Sorry, it's a typing error. Sorry, I will say je sorry. Ale, is it clear to you, cuckoo? Bahut tricky and bahut simple hai. Meher, don't you think it's very simple but tricky? Meher?
Yes, sir. Little bit tricky.
Little bit tricky? Like you yes. Already have done, Meher, the things in Orleans, right? But Meher, don't you think so? This is the best technique to explain grammar. Tell me yes and no.
Yes.
Tell me, Mehur.
Yes, sir. It is right technique.
See, because any past, that is ale, sorry, ether avar. But we have to see, I will have gone, I will pick ether will and past of the verb. If you say you will have gone. To Sarah, Kale, simple. He, she has gone. Meher, Il, El, Sarah,
Kale.
Clear? If I will say, what I would say, we will have gone. Nu, Saru.
Saro.
Okay. Nu saro zale, say Claire. Nu saro zalo, sorry, nu saro zale, say Claire. But over zale. Here we have, because a plural, nu, I have to insert S, say Claire. Okay. Now we have, you will have gone, then who, sare,
we are speaking,
you will, ether, clear, and ale of the past. Is it clear to your team? Tricky. Amarjeet, you have to watch this session 4 to 5 times and you will come to know the concept. But you have to sit in a very calm place. Watch this session at least 4 to 5 times and you will come to the concept. A bit concept you come to know, Amarjeet, tell me. Hello, Amarjeet, you there? Hello.